Speaking of puns, I could do without. Lilith is back. Oh, that explains why blood was pouring from all my faucets this morning. Well, go easy on her. Her husband has left her. Get this. For a man.
Damn. I owe Dad $5.
I'm in complete control.
Oh, baby.
Thank you, Fraser. I needed that. Morning.
Morning.
Just be quiet. Who is it?
Room service, ma'am.
Oh, that's right.
Good morning, ma'am. Good morning, sir. Oh, your first breakfast together?
Just get it. That was quick.
Philip, are you away?
It's Fraser. Oh, my God. Just a second.
What do we do?
Hide in the bathroom.
No, not you.
Wait a minute, wait. Take the car.
Wait. Food in the bathroom?
Oh, just... Hello, Fraser. What are you doing here?
Surrendering, Lilith. I'm yours.
Oh, no, Fraser.
No, please don't punish me for playing hard to get last night. It was everything I had to resist you.
Well, this isn't right.
Who cares? Lilith, can you honestly tell me that when you were lying in your bed last night, you weren't thinking about me?
Yes.
Oh, drop...
He sneaks back here, and yes, I'm aware of the irony.
I'll just ask him to leave. My God.
My goddess.
Ketchup, ma'am.
Not necessary.
Okay, but I need the bill.
Later.
Well, let's just take care of this.
I'm sorry to disturb you. Here's the ketchup. Sorry it took so long. I still need the bill. Where's the cart?
In the bathroom.
Why is the breakfast cart in the bathroom?
I was going to take a hot bath while I ate.
Still, food in the bathroom.
Be right back.
My ex-wife, we're sort of reconnecting.
Yes, sir, that's wonderful.
Oh, no, it may just work out this time.
Okay.
Generous tip in there for you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Oh, say, listen, while you're still here, why don't you send up an order of Eggs Benedict? No reason why she should eat alone.
Okay.
Now, where were we? What the hell was that?
Wait, Fraser, no, don't go in there, wait!
Miles!
Yes.
My God!
I'm sorry.
Oh, it was a mistake. My God! Misguided mistake. Don't... Stop it, Niall. Stop it. Don't tell me how it was. I just gotta get out of here.
Fraser, you...
This is my worst nightmare.
You have egg on your face.
That is an understatement.
No actual egg. You know, Fraser...
Enough, Lilith.
All right. Maybe I'll just go... have some breakfast.
Room service.
Here's your Eggs Benedict, if you could just... Okay.